What's up, everybody?
I'm still in fucking Ellis. It is local time here. It's Central time. It's 9:15. I got a message I was supposed to call my DM. So I called him, and excuse me, goddamn, fucking eating this steak and cheese fucking flatbread from Subway, fuck, killed me. I got some fucking shredded steak or something, inhaled it or something. God, anyway.
Take the entrance to the right on I-70 East, US 40 East.
Good lord. Anyway, they said, call me. So I called him back. He didn't answer, of course. So I left him a message, said, call me. So he called me back. I answered, of course. But, oh yeah. I knew it was going to be some bullshit. Oh, I need your help. I need your help with the load. I'm like, okay. What do you need? He's like, I got a driver in Yoder, Kansas, which that's where he broke down at. He's in fucking Wichita now, which I said, Wichititty. He's in Wichititty now. It's a Tropicana load. It's got to get to Kansas City. I was like, Kansas City? He's like, dude, I'm in Kansas, man. I ain't no fucking load. Oh, I'm going to try to get you extra cash. You're going to try. I was just like, well, what do I do, man? I can't fucking deny it. Company driver. But I was just like, man, what the fuck? I'll get you some extra cash. So it's 190 miles to Wichita. And then I gotta take it to Kansas City today. I'm gonna waste the whole fucking day. What's up, everybody? We're here in Wichititty.
Wichititty!
I'm supposed to... I don't even know where the hell I'm picking this damn trailer up at. They didn't say. I believe it's the Freightliner coming.
In 800 feet, turn left on West 29th Street South, and then approaching destination on the right side in 100 feet.
Yeah, this has got to be it. Gotta pick up this fucking Repower to go to Kansas City. What the fucking new Well, I don't know if I turn this way or not.
You have arrived at your destination on the right side, 4006 W29th Street South.
Yeah, I see a Stevens trailer, so... God, man, that truck's all fucked up. She's gonna go get the paperwork. And I'm gonna go back this truck trailer up where the other one's at. I don't really like that. It's kind of tiny space for me. Oh. at least it's a newer trailer. Didn't have the paperwork ready already. Know what I mean, Mer? What the fuck? VM Stevens Transport. Oh, nothing's wanting to work today. What's up, guys? Call VM Stevens Transport. Fuck it, I'll just do it myself. We got an issue. Now she's calling. Got an issue. Guys, she let this fucking trailer run out of goddamn reefer fuel. And it's supposed to be set at 32, Tropicana load. Wow. Fucking genius. Now I'm stuck with it. Getting stuck with this. Oh, this is red. Every time I fucking talk to red, man, not my DM. My DM must be on break. But every time I talk to red, I'm on hold for like 20 fucking minutes. So, I'm not gonna fuck with that right now. I'm gonna go ahead and unhook. That's what happens when you forget to hit the trailer brakes. I cannot believe somebody let the fucking reefer fuel go out of this. Unfucking believable, man. That's twice. That's two fucking trailers I've had to deal with. People are fucking idiots. What is going on?
Now I gotta deal with this load. If they reject the load, I gotta fucking go somewhere and dump all this fucking shit. This ain't even worth it. Ain't worth it at all. Not my fucking time or money, man. Ellis to fucking Wichita for this shit, and Wichita to Kansas City for this shit. Broke ass fucking handle. So glad when I get back in the fucking flatbed. I said, well, did you run it out of fuel? I don't know. You don't know? I just started coating. Well, that's what happens when you fucking start it. Look, that motherfucker. Not a motherfucking drop in there.
I don't know, it might be empty.
Somebody left it out. Bent the shit out of it. People are fucking morons, man. LEDs, at least. I can get it going. Is the product good or not still? Got nothing yet. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Kansas City, Kansas. zip code is 66106 5000 Kansas Avenue. Says ship too, so, and I ain't got nothing on here yet. These people are fucking just on the ball.
Proceed to the high line now.
What is today? Today is, damn, today's March 1st? 3-1, trying to. So 3-1 of 18. I don't have a trip number yet. And I am in Wichita, W-I-C-H-I-T-A, Wichita, Kansas. Going to Kansas City, Kansas. Ooh, that's a hell of a trip. Don't hurt yourself. My DM should be on the phone. Let's fucking holler at them. I'm gonna let them know about this shit. They ain't gonna accuse me of this shit. Call DM Stevens Transport. See guys, technology is great. I didn't even have to touch that. All I got to do is speak. And my Google Assistant helps me with everything, hands free. I love it. Not only she could suck a cock. God damn, come on. I've learned not to talk to Red. He's the relief for, he's the relief from my DM. Okay, he'll fucking, that's all he does. Red, just one second, I'll be right back. One second, my ass. More like fucking. Alright, that's not gonna work. I have got to find points of interest, city, Wichita, travel centers. I need a. Jesus Christ, there's like no fucking Loves or Pilot or anything around here. See, I need to talk to somebody about Flying Eagle Truck Stop. That's the closest. I don't know if they'll take our card or not. Hell no, we'll see. It's just my fucking luck, guys. Just my luck. God damn.